The earth was shipped in a cellophane wrapper to a godlike kid by galactic courier. He'd placed an order from the back of a comic book he read when he should have been in school. He had a project due in his socio-anthro-eco-geo-bio and creationism course that he should have been working on instead of playing games with his gang of omnipotent pals. The project was due in 100,000 years, which cannot be construed as near enough time to populate a planet with intelligent beings who can live in a self-sustaining way. But he saw in the comic book an ad for a planet with a species on the brink of developing intelligence that could be shipped in a cellophane wrapper, and he thought, that's my ticket to an A. Now it may seem to you that 100,000 years is a long, long time from your perspective, but the kid with the comic book will see a billion years flash by in the twinkling of a star. So the kid put the earth on the desk in his bedroom underneath a heat lamp that he kept on a timer. On the ceiling he made constellations out of stickers that were stars that could glow in the dark. And he watched as the species on the brink of development grew, found fire, built bombs, and exploded them. He cried when he found the killing was so often interspersed with invoking of his name. So the kid reached out and turned up the heat lamp, found a magnifying glass in his leftmost cupboard, searched the earth for a symbolic little bush, and he focused, and it burst into flame. And when the bush was burning, the people got the message, and leaders resolved to take responsibility and act in a spirit of true accountability and promise to try and get along. So the kid took the earth to his teacher, who looked and saw, good work, with room for improvement, not a bad first try, B+. With excitement for his many new creations yet to come. Now the earth lies wrapped in bubble wrap there on the floor of the closet of the kid with the comic book. His mother looks in every now and again to ensure things will work out in the end. So I guess things will work out in the end.